Hello and welcome to another Sure Software tutorial with me, Scott Weber. Today we're going to be taking a look at Audacity 2.0.3, and I'm going to show you how you can get rid of annoying background sounds that might pop up when you're recording with Audacity. So let's take a look. As you can see, I have an audio clip open here, just a pre-recording that I did for demonstration purposes. So let's go ahead and listen. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can get rid of annoying sounds that might pop up in the middle of recording an interview or any other audio that you might be trying to record. Okay, so as we can see, we had a pretty loud bang in the background that happened right about here. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and click near where the sound happened. And next thing you can do is hold Control and hit 1. Or if you're using a Macintosh, that would be Command and the 1 key. And so we can zoom in and kind of zero in on that sound a little bit more. So you want to select just a little bit before the sound, and then you can left click and hold and drag all the way to about where the sound ends. Once you have that area selected, go ahead and hit the delete key. And as you can see, it removes that out of the audio clip. So go ahead and hold control and click 2 so we can zoom out and go back to the beginning of the audio clip, and let's listen again. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can get rid of annoying sounds that might pop up in the middle of recording an interview or any other audio that you might be trying to record. Alright, so as you can see, the background noise is gone. I hope this tutorial was helpful, and stay tuned for more helpful videos from SureSoftware.com. Thanks.